locked up in his Coney Island disco palace.